Cool. Here's the keypad we need to find. It's gonna take me a second to get back on the controls, but so let's go over here. Use those rivets. Oh, I've already been down here, huh? Yeah. I need to remember how to dash. Because I love that shit now. Remember to save F11. Wow, dude, that took forever. Oh.
So hold them down, lads.
Got him. Dude, those brute slicers are nothing now. Oh, little sisters. That guy's loud. Oh, sweet. He ripped that thing off. Whoa. How far in the game are we? We're probably 4 hours in, so we're definitely in mid-game.
I've got the maddening notion that I owe you my life, stranger.
Oh.
Such as it is. I'm sending you a care package to the new Mo along the way. I'd appreciate it if you didn't tell Dr. Lamb.
Aw, dude. These are spears. It's like the crossbow. Yeah. Let's use this for a little bit.
Hey, handsome.
What the hell?
Oh, baby.
Need a new strategy.
Got him.
The Pearl was among the ritziest lodgings in Rapture, but during the war, the residents put themselves up for sale. Daniel's office is on the top floor, I believe.
Interesting. I'm gonna need to upgrade this thing for it to be that effective. So it sounds like this place got turned into a brothel. We can dig it. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Cool.
Blast it, Simon! So Rapture leaks. Crying about it's only gonna add to the surplus of moisture, innit? Nothing's to say, it's our design! But Simon goes to see Dr. Lamb anyway, beset by guilt, because we can't find another contract. Then he comes out the other side, saying he's always wanted to take the orders. He's Father
wow.
Simon Wales now. If I ever see that Sophia Lamb in the street, I'm gonna give her the back of me fucking hand, and a knot on the head besides.
Damn, I couldn't charge at her. So that's how Father Wales got started, huh? It's going up. Oh yeah, I shot all these dudes. Did I get it? Ow. Damn, yo. Oh, whoa, we are leaking in here. Ooh. Prepare that shit. Nice. Oh my gosh, dirt.
Huh? I gotta get onto something.
Oh, dude, he must have murdered these dudes. Look at all this Eve. Awesome.
Sure, I've had some Johns in my time, and they've all got their kinks. But I think Rupert beats all. Keeps wanting me to splice up in the act. Says it'll heighten it for both of us. I said, honey, I ain't doing it for the heights. I'm doing it for the scratch. The Besides, huh. Danny would have a fit if I started needling. He does it himself, of course.
Needling.
But what's good for the gander gets the goose thrown off the drop.
Interesting. That's an event, it looks like. I've seen that guy run up twice now. Did I go in here? Piano. Can't play it.
Gonna rebuild this place. Gotta rebuild the population first.
Oh, what?
I was just wondering if he's gonna say anything interesting afterwards. Oh, and that dude was watching. Holy shit. Interesting. That was kind of creepy. I wasn't expecting a dude to be watching. It's a little unsettling.
Are you silent? Well, here's my peace offering.
Whoa.
Welcome to the pink feckin' pearl, sweethearts.
That has to
Holy
be Daniel.
Holy shit, that guy was
Hunt
strong.
Him down and pin his ears back, kid.
Dude, you're about to eat some buck, yeah. Bitch.
Where was
the animals ruined me?
That's right. Suck it. Ooh.
A stage now?
You're hurting me.
Now.
No.
Boom. Suck it. Ooh, confessions. It's on the other side. Ooh. That's kind of scary. Dude, that chick's just getting wrecked by my bot. Boom. Dude, that got her good. And presto, perfect, first time. Nice. Heavy bolts.
Whoa, what?
Ha. Think I was expecting a different show. Dude, who is that? Oh, it must be that guy.
You now, the metal freaking handyman.
Dude, what is that sound? That banging.
It's my head you're playing in. Mine.
Boom. Ooh, I can get trap bolts, it looks like. Dude, spider's blazers are scary now. Holy, oof. Wow. It's a big daddy there. Alrighty, that's good enough. Oof, I'm drunk. Drunk as fuck. Ooh, Hacker's Delight. Although we'll store that in the gene bank. Ooh, heavy rivet. Nice. Auto hack dart. Replenish the one I just used. Burn. Alright, hopefully this will take me back up to where I was.
Pucker up, you daft bastard.
Pucker up.
And here's a dozen fat-faced dogs for you.
Where's my mom?
Oh, goddamn. Nice. Ow, dude. My things hurt me. Oh, dude, there's a shadow on the ceiling. That's weird.
Go ahead.
A cheater. Pumpkin eater.
Fuck. Tonight, I had a pain in me head. This time it wasn't from the wine and the whores. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink.
Oh, obviously.
There on the liquor rack is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass his bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
Oh, 1919, got it. Dude, why were those people fighting that guy without a little sister present? Wow, dude, that shake, camera shake is unnecessary.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us.
Let's
Daniel Wales
top.
Lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear, as you did. We...
No, I don't have Hacker's Delight.
Achieve martyrdom.
I don't have Hacker's Delight on at the moment. It's all the way up at the top.
I got plans for you!
Unhand me!
This is gonna be bad!
How do I get in there? I guess I can't. That's what I get. Alright, I already went down there. Did I go down here? I think this is back to the beginning, okay. Alrighty then. This looks like it's new. Ah, it is. Where is my telekinesis? Nice. Ooh. Let's hack this first. Ooh, a mini turret. I'll use that. Hell yeah. And remote hack darts, mini turrets, take some spear ammo, armor piercing rounds. Get a lot of those. Oh, it's all full. Huh. Dude, I fucking stunned the shit out of that guy. He said 1919, he's repeating it now? Nice. 1919. I mean, I need to remember it. Cover his eyes during these bloody parts. How can I not, like, open this up? Oh. Shit. There's a little sister down there. It's time to kill him.
This angel's lonely.
Increased damage? Hell yeah. Don't worry, I'll adopt ya. Hell yeah. Is Does that tinking sound spider splicers?
Adam, Daddy.
Let's gather the atom. We can use it.
You watch over sleeping angels? I do. I'll make you light as feathers again.
Oh shit. Oh, dude, I'm gonna die. No! No, I can't die. Fuck. God damn it. That's not good. I need to find her quick. Get to her. No.
Daddy, you always save me from the monsters.
Sorry. Not that time. Let's see if I can buy any. Need some health packs. There's so much Eve lying around, but not enough health.
Here's the angel.
Yeah, but we can't harvest it, yo. Especially not now, since I've lost that turret. Alright, I guess we'll come back whenever we can. Increased damage. At least I'll be able to kill those guys quicker now. Hey, check it out. I got a little sister. You don't. Suck it. I don't have any.
We told you to keep lookout. And now, there's a metal daddy on our ass.
What? Who is it?
It's me. Is it me you're looking for? I'm here.
Ah, now through this junction is the rest of the alley, including the very pumping station we're after. Father Wales has been recruiting holy rollers down there for Lamb.
Holy rollers, but did that guy just kill himself? F11, save, right? We just did a thing. We want to save it. Oh, it was my my turret that killed him. Hell yeah. That dude got wrecked. 1-9. 1-9. Excellent. Oh!
Father Simon Wales, can you hear me? I have trapped a devil at your doorstep, and Simon, Daniel, is dead, murdered. Can you hear him crying out for justice?
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help
you
hold him back. Check the pneumo.
The pneumo? Where's the pneumo?
Know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the Lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Nice, he gave me more turrets.
Disappeared!
Boom. Dude, it's dark. I can't see a thing. Ooh, spider splicer organs can be used like first aid kits. Finally, I've been waiting for this thing. Awesome.
Your sin itself marches to meet you, beast. And its name is Legion.
Ooh. Dude, these guys are crazy.
Bye.
Oh, dude, that thing's not gonna die. It's mine. Shit.
Eleanor Lamb is our salvation. You shall not rob us of our final reward.
Whew. Give me your organs, bitch.
Rip that suit off, yeah. Thus you dead, baby Alice. Just you one. Oh.
Headshots, come on, come on, come on. Got him. Ooh, all armor.
Attaboy, sport. I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple.
Thanks.
Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Oh, dude, that Big Daddy just fucked him up.
Ask yourself, Delta. You, who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan, what is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Where's over there.
Where are you taking me to? Right here? Alright, that's cool. What up, geese? Just doing some Bioshock. Getting shit done.
No negotiation!
Where are they gonna come from? That's the question.
Spectator! Oh.
What do you want with her? That's
all
rude.
Yeah. Ooh. We're jumping out of nowhere.
I got a little girl. One more for the bed.
Send your daughter. I'm off. But I'm so pretty. Not a chance.
Get him. Come on, come on. Running out of anti-personal rounds. Shit. Oh, shit. Fuck, dude, this is intense. Alright, let's go. Let's get out of here, little sister. Come on. Quit eating. Let's go, 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 go.
I'm always safe with Daddy.
What up, Spock's girlfriend? This game is awesome. I've never played it, honestly. This is my first time. Ooh. What's your language, buddy?
Adam, Daddy. Over there.
Oh. Cool, I need some more drill fuel, though. Are they really gonna just, like, let that guy walk past them?
No.
change it up.
Stop looking at me.
Yeah, get them angry. Get him angry.
This girl's tough for you.
Good drop.
That splicer was very ugly. That's unfair. They're ganging up on me. Oh my gosh, dude, she went flying. What's this over here? This is cool. Ooh, a tonic. Vending expert, enjoy a special discount at all Raptors vending machines. Don't you already have that? No, I need another. I need some more Adam, yo.
Rapture. The keenest minds in the world, united under the ocean, yet somehow expected to subscribe to the same model of self-interest. Ryan could be staggeringly naive. As individuals, no matter how brilliant, each was a prisoner to his or her own ego. A sea of dreams in constant flux.
That was funny.
But in Adam, their genes remain, ready to be tested against a moral vessel. Utopia cannot precede the utopian. It will exist the moment we are fit to occupy it.
All you...
Oh, sweet. Oh, nice. Free bot. Should do that more often. Wow, dirt. Give me that. Give me that gas. Let's go and gather this Adam as well. And then we'll send this little sister away. Damn, I didn't get it. Come on, dudes.
Unzip him, Daddy.
Fuck. Fuck, I'm stuck. Keep it going. Oh yeah, and I have a security camera too. Looks like this is no biggie. Whoa, who's hitting me? Shit. Whoa, who's that guy? Somebody's throwing explosives. I don't know what that just gave me. That was pretty. That was pretty nuts. Dear God. That's crazy. All right, how many little sisters? Okay, this is my last little sister that I've saved. So I should get ready for a big sister to come out and play. Let's make sure I'm all refueled.